We now know more about the surfaces of the Moon and Mars than we know about the deep sea. Quite unbelievable, considering 92.5% of the world's oceans belongs to the area of the deep sea. This is where our mission begins. We developed a brand new technological approach that dispatches our underwater vehicles autonomously to their deployment site. Once they arrive at their deployment site, our deep sea vessels dive into the depths of the ocean. In up to 4,000 meters depth, they are surrounded by extreme conditions and require a specially developed technology to withstand the enormous amount of pressure. Our great diver operates as part of a swarm, so we can map a large surface area in a very short space of time. The individual maps are subsequently assembled into one big map. They are compiled with sonars that generate sound waves. The sound is then bundled and reflected in a specifically defined direction. The travel time of the echo enables us to calculate the position of a reflecting object and the nature of the seafloor in three-dimensional space. Our deep sea vessels are also equipped with cameras that can even take pictures in complete darkness, thanks to the LED flash system. This allows us to take photos of new species and other interesting objects. Our surface vehicles use acoustic signals to communicate with the deep sea vehicles throughout the entire mission. This allows us to pinpoint the position of the great diver throughout the entire mission. Wind, waves, and use by day and night make this positioning especially difficult. Once it has reached the surface, the great diver dispatches a 6-meter-long rope with a weight attached. The surface vehicle also casts out a rope with a hook and then proceeds to sail around the great diver. This moves the rope attached to the surface vehicle more and more in the direction of the great diver. As soon as the rope has reached the great diver, the hook is automatically locked into place, and we can start traveling back to base.